Hey. Well, all right. Oh, well, I'm looking forward to it, baby. Well, happy birthday to me. I'm on my way out the door. All right. Bye, baby.
Lynette, what are you doing? I mean, I was just about to meet Dane for my birthday.
You signed this?
Where did you get this?
They were handed to me personally by your new roommate. Answer the question.
Believe me, I swear, I did not mean for her to give this to you.
It doesn't matter if Jane brought them to me or how I got them. You signed it?
Look, I'm taking a little off guard here. Can we talk about this later?
This is your signature, isn't it?
Yes.
When did you sign it?
I don't know. A while ago, I guess.
You guess? This isn't for a gym membership, Tom. This is for the dissolution of our marriage.
I know. Don't you think I don't know? Look, this is hard for me, okay? But you gotta believe me, I never meant for her to bring these to me.
Then tell me what it is you do want. What do you mean? Do you want to end our marriage?
I'm sorry.